Hi, I'm Anthony Galdi.
And I'm Sean McCourt. What's it like to lead Wicked's talented orchestra? In this edition of Behind the Emerald Curtain, we'll learn about the conductor's multifaceted role and its importance to the show.
Join us on a journey into the orchestra pit to explore the fascinating world of the conductor.
Dominic sent me an email. I think it was either an email or a letter, probably an email, when he had first graduated, saying that he was interested in becoming a musical director and sent me some credentials, etc. And I met with him and thought he was talented, and I kind of suggested some things he could do to help get started in the business.
And he spoke that day about a new little show he was working on called Wicked. I ended up going out on the national tour of Wicked. So kind of came full circle from that first meeting as a young kid coming to New York, meeting this famous composer, and having now worked for him for about 6 years on one of his biggest shows.
It's just great that he's wound up being our musical director here.
A music director basically, you know, takes a composer's work and communicates it to the actors, and also works with the director and the choreographer and the stage managers and the orchestrators and the arrangers and everyone who has anything to do with the music.
As the conductor at Wicked, my job is in three parts. I maintain the show, I rehearse the show, and I conduct the show. The easiest part is the conducting the show. It's me standing up in front of the orchestra for 3 hours every night. The more complicated thing is the maintaining of the show, which is I'm responsible for pretty much anything you hear that has music. The underscores, are they too loud or too soft? The songs, the dynamics, the singing. And then the rehearsing of the show is just preparing new cast members who come in to join our company. I think conducting Wicked is different from other musicals because we combine a rhythm section, a rock band kind of, which is to my right in the pit, guitars, bass, piano, drums, percussion, with kind of a symphony orchestra, which is to the other side. A full string section, woodwinds, brass, a full orchestra of 24. It's a balancing act to bring those two entities together. The rhythm section players, the bass, guitar, drums, they respond a little differently to a conductor than does a string section. And so a lot of it is getting the orchestra to play together and with me and with the show. Wicked is full of pratfalls and challenges for the conductor. One of the more difficult things we do during the show is a vamp, which is a single bar of music that we repeat over and over again in the orchestra, waiting for an actor to give a certain cue, and then we all jump together to a new bar of music. And there's a number of difficult vamp sections that exist in Wicked. Those can be a big challenge just because you're coordinating with the actors and communicating with the orchestra at the same time. Just being a great musician is probably not enough to be a great music director. Easily 50% of what we do is personal skills and dealing well with others, not just the orchestra, the cast. Especially in a show like Wicked, with these two gigantic roles for these two women. A big part of my job is supporting them and making them feel comfortable on stage and knowing that someone's looking out for them, and if they're feeling a little vocally tired, meeting with them before the show and helping warm them up and all that kind of thing. So there's a solid part of our job, which is friend and confidant and supporter.
It's not just a guy there waving a stick. The conductor basically drives the whole show.
I do a quick stretch, both in my office before I head out and once I get up on the podium, because I do wave my arms around for 3 hours straight. I usually say hi to some of the people who have won the lottery and are sitting directly behind me. I always check in with the stage managers too at the top of the show. They make sure I'm ready and the orchestra's there. And then we start the show.